RefWorks is a great tool for easily gathering the references for sources you plan to use in a research paper or project. Usually, you can add references quickly by exporting them from one of the library's databases or uploading a document to RefWorks, but there are a few cases when you can't. You may have a long reading list of sources you compiled before you had your RefWorks account, or you've received an online article from interlibrary loan, which doesn't generate a reference in RefWorks when uploaded, or perhaps you're using a book or article available in print only. In these cases, you'll have to create a new reference in RefWorks. But no worries, RefWorks has a feature that lets you add new references in a flash, literally with a lightning bolt button. Let's go through that process now. Let's say you want to enter the reference for this article by Schneider et al. That you received through interlibrary loan. The first step is to log into your RefWorks account at refworks.proquest.com. Copying and pasting the sections of that long reference would take a while to input. Instead, we'll have RefWorks search for the reference for us. To do this, select the Add icon on the navigation bar, and then Create New Reference. On the blank reference form just created, we'll click into the title field. Add the first few words of the article's title. Now click on the lightning bolt button. RefWorks will suggest some titles. Select the reference you want from the list and the form is automatically populated. In the rare instance that you don't find a match, you'll need to manually enter the reference into the form. Review the information to make sure it's correct. You can edit all fields within a reference by clicking into them and typing. Remember to save the reference and you're done. And in a flash, you can add a reference or an entire reading list to your RefWorks account using the lightning bolt button. If you have any questions about RefWorks, you can get help by contacting the library's Ask Us service. Good luck with your research.